Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Melody and I'm super excited for today's video. You guys have been asking and wondering, how do I do my faux freckles? And I was like, you know what? It's about time that I do my tutorial. So today, I'm gonna be showing you how I do my faux freckles. It is pretty easy and simple. All I do is use like two products and then fix it up, blend it out, because you know number one in makeup rule is to blend everything out so it looks good, and that's exactly what we have to do. Also, do you like my glasses? I feel so cute with them on, and I just love them. But yeah, so I already have makeup on ready. Look at that glow. Look at her. So I already have makeup on, and then normally when I do my makeup, I just have the freckles, and then I would put on extra layer of like a little bit of a highlighter and blush. But yeah, I really like this makeup, and the highlighter that I use is normally that little eyeshadow palette that I use from Pixie. And then what I did was I added on a little bit of highlighter from the Maybelline Total Temptation palette. And it's like super cute. This is like totally a palette that I would buy because it has some pink neutral shades. And you know, I'm not a big fan of eyeshadow. Like, I'm wearing a little bit right now, but like you can barely tell. So I use these two highlighters, mix them in to make this cute little one. You guys should follow me on my Insta. There's gonna be a new feed coming soon and I'm super excited for it. And also, I need you guys to subscribe down below and click the bell and comment down below done when you guys did all that. What is with my hands today? Oh my gosh. So when you guys subscribe, click the bell, and comment down below done, I will shout any of you guys that do that. I do have a few for this video. Yes, you guys will be shouted out. Yes, shouted out in my next video if you do all of that. And all you have to do is comment down below done. But yeah, let's just get started with this video. Okay, let's get it started. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the things that I use to do my faux freckles. And do you see Bear Bear back there? Oh my gosh. He's so cute. Got one for Christmas and I'm so happy. But anyway, okay. So the things that I use to do my freckles. Two things, and you're gonna be like, what? So this is my City Cosmetics Bold Brow Palette, and I use a darker shade. So for my freckles, I do use a darker shade. And then I use tweezers, not the really sharp kind. Look, it's rounded. It's like a rounded edge. So you don't stab yourself while putting on these freckles. So you can see that I like dab into the palette. So I use these two, then I blend it out and then reapply highlighter and blush. And then I have a mirror right here on the side. So if you see me looking over here, it's because I have a mirror. But yeah, I just use this. You can use a beauty blender or your finger to do it. I do it either way. Right now, I kind of threw out my beauty blender. I'm going to get a new one. I threw that out, so yeah. I'm going to dab into it like this. And then sometimes there's a little too much, so I kind of just go on my finger. And with freckles, you always want to start right here and then spread them out so it's from dark to lightest. And not all freckles are the same size, the same color, so you'll see that later. So I'm going to start right here. And I'm just going to bunch up a lot of them. And with freckles, not... everybody has them in different locations, so we're going from the nose up to the nose bridge, a little bit where my forehead is, and down here. Also, some people use eyebrow pencils or eyeliners to do freckles, but I find this the easiest way. Yo, this lighting is like insane right now. Okay, now I'm gonna use my finger to like blend in some of it out. So I just press it into my skin. And the trick about this, if you do them lightly enough, it makes it look like your freckles were passing through your makeup. And that's what I love. Because when I used to do freckles a lot, people would be like, oh my gosh, do you have freckles? I was like, yeah, but like these are kind of drawn on. So these are my real freckles. They're like, what? I'd be like, yeah, I know. So these are looking pretty good. I just wanna blend them out more. Some people just like to leave them like this, but I'm going to go the extra mile. Now this is where I'm gonna start like spreading them out. I like going when I smile like up to here, because when I smile, go, my smile is like here, so I like going like this with the freckles. But it's always up to you. And what you could do to achieve the look even better is whenever I do blush, even if I don't wear freckles, I wear blush all around here. So then that gives you, like, if you were out in the sun, because some people have sun freckles when they go out in the sun, they get freckles. That happens to me. So you can either do bronzer or you could do blush on your nose right here. Travel them up a little bit towards my highlighter. And now we're going to start around the nose on your nose bridge and just randomly put them, because not a lot of people have freckles like right there on their nose, so I'm just doing it randomly. I just love doing freckles because it adds a little like spice to your everyday makeup. But like, I know I look kind of crazy right now because there's just like dots all over my face, but trust me, it's going to look 10 times better. Now I'm gonna blend the rest of them out since I've only blended the ones that were on the side. So I'm just gonna go in with my finger. And what's crazy about freckles is that some people have freckles and they don't like them. And then people that don't have freckles love them. Like for me, I do have a few freckles, but it's not a lot. And I just love freckles. And it's like people want what they don't have. And then what people already have, they just don't want it. And it's just weird. But that's our world. And it's just funny if you think about it. Now that I blended the first layers out, I'm going to go back in because some freckles are darker than others. So I'm just gonna go in a few times around where there's freckles to make some darker. Okay, so that's how it looks right now. I'm going to go in with my blush. You know that my favorite blush is this Tarte blush from the Amazonian Clay 12 Hour Blush. And you would not believe what happened. So let's just open it and yup, it broke. I mean, at least I could just close it, but I'm so sad that it broke. And like, I'm almost out of the blush. But then I still have my Pacifica blush. I always go back and forth with those blushes. So I'm just gonna reapply some of that blush that I had on. I actually, like to be honest, I just put a blush everywhere. I just go all crazy with the blush. Cause blush just adds some color back into your face. And then blush makes you look younger too. Like every time I wear blush, I just feel like I don't look 15. But then again, I'm young and I do look 15. I don't know. Go in with a different blush brush and just kind of. Do this. I don't know what you would call this. Kind of blending it out. And you see, now it looks more like you have it under your makeup. So I just go crazy with the brush and highlight my face after doing the freckles and everything. So I'm using the Pixie and then I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline palette afterwards. So I put highlight everywhere where it's necessary. I put it up here to give you a nice natural glow on your T-zone area. On my Cupid's bow, I already have that, and on my chin. You're wondering what that is my bird. Okay, so then I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline Total Temptation palette. Like, what I love about these types of palettes is that it tells you what it is and what you can use it for. So I'm super excited. I think I'm gonna do maybe like a Valentine's Day February makeup tutorial using these palettes. So subscribe and maybe I'll do that. And also click the bell. Because I might actually do that. Look how pretty these colors are. Like, what the heck? What the heck? I just want to swatch the highlighters for you. Swatch them. Look at that. And look at the other highlighter. I am like so in love with these highlighters. Look at that. I just added a little bit, a little bit, and I'm already glowing once again. And then they also have this little color over here. It's nice too. I use this one on my pinky. It's this one over here. I use this in the inner corners, and it's, you can also use that as a highlighter. I'm gonna take my highlighter brush and go into both of them lightly, because these are like so pigmented, and just reapply the highlighter. Look how I'm glowing once again, like if I never stopped glowing. And I really like, I used to have a purple like highlighter, and I would mix it in with a silver one, and it was so pretty. Like, don't underestimate like a purple highlighter. I know it's not something people would normally wear, but it's still pretty if you mix it in with a gold or a silver. Oh my gosh. I'm in love. Like, I'm just glowing. I do that. Sometimes I feel like I'm a little too much glowing and I'm gonna blind people. So I kind of just go back in with that blush brush and blend everything out together. And that is pretty much it for the freckles. Look how. So these are the freckles. Let's just do like a little montage of them. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I know a lot of people have been asking how I did my faux freckles. It's pretty easy. It takes me like 5 minutes. It depends, like, am I rushing to go somewhere or am I taking my time? It just depends. And I'm really liking this lighting right here, so I think future videos are just gonna be right here, because I'm right in front of my window and it's giving off the best light, because like I look really good. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Check out my last video. It was a collab with my friend Emma. I think we're going to collab again, so check that out. I love her. Like, her video was so good, and I'm so proud of both of us and that collab. So go check that out and check out her channel. Her link will be down below, and so is the video. And that is it. Let's go to the outro. Outro time, outro time, outro, outro, outro time. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below anything you want to see from me. Give this video a like. Subscribe to this weird, crazy family. You know what my motto is. Be weird, be you, and own it. You always have to show who you really are. Follow me on all my social media. They're all around the screen. And I'll see you guys next time with a new video. Bye.